after. Oh no, this is still happening.
Guys, look at the end of the last episode, the time, and then look at this time. See how long it took for us to start the episode. I have to make it in 12 seconds because if I don't, everyone's dead, I guess. Yeah, I know it's right here.
Wait, slam right into these guys.
This building didn't change location since the last time we were here. And everyone's a puck guy these days. Do I have a shotgun? Okay, no, I don't.
They have the gun.
An MP9.
An MP7.
MP9's are pretty close looking.
Are you sure you know what an MP9 is?
I don't remember what they look like, but I remember they're close looking.
I don't think MP9's are real.
You know what? That's really fair. Since I don't know where you are, I will blind fire until you're here. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. If I run up to him, he will die.
If I do this, he'll be dead.
Hey, bros. It's me, your friend Wei. They're in the market, coming from the market. In the market, coming from the market. Gonna go.
Yo, I'm in the market, coming from the market. I'm in the market. Market.
Yeah, I totally knew you.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yo, market down.
Yo, market's crashing. What? How many market references? All right.
Yo, I wouldn't take stock in that market.
Dang, girl. Guys,
I like the way you work that market. No diggity.
Just get over it, guys. You're not going to do it. All right, whatever. I have to go. I don't know where this guy is. I have to walk over. Sure. Hey, there he is. I'm going to take whatever that was. So rad. Oh, God. Market this. Put that in your market. I got a Chivo.
I like to market.
Have it.
That's really good at ducking.
Oh crap. I feel like I can't be blamed for that.
I don't know if I would agree with that. Oh my god.
Not for you. Guys, stop showing up. I got it. It's under control now. You shouldn't come over here. Excuse me.
That guy really went for it.
I know the exact spot.
Promotion for that. I think that's why he's supposed to stay in here.
Yeah.
Because the restaurant won't explode.
Might. I didn't know that.
I feel like the odds are a lot less. That's what I'm going to say.
Should have had a grenade launcher here. Why don't we always have those? Perhaps they should walk up to this car. Perhaps I should blow up this car.
You know what? I'm not going to stop blowing up cars.
We're just going to drive these bombs all over the place. You can't argue with results. That's what I've learned.
Well, I mean, you can, just not well.
No one told me this was right here.
Well, no one told me there was a saw rifle right here.
Oh, there he is.
Oh. That guy.
Gang's all here.
Literally.
Oh, yeah. Hey, gang. Literally. That's a big smiley says all the time. Hey, gang. Let's rap.
Hey, literal gang. Very literal criminal organization.
Is that it? Back alley. Watch the front. I'll go check it out. Why do I gotta do it?
You stupid bitch. Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him. From Big Smile V.
This guy's barely Asian at all.
Just a piece of shit I'm looking for.
You're just shoot him, you idiot.
You hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors.
You're stupid.
Yeah.
He's probably not dead, by the way.
No, he's probably just in a lot of pain. These guys don't give up. I think that's an assault gun.
Can a man go to his golden coin without being offered a job? One of the funniest Simpson jokes.
Go away, Shen. Kill him.
take it to the fridge.
Kill him!
The van would be more accurate.
Your emperor demands it!
Now I'm confused.
I was doing it. It's late.
It's
That's
not,
what I'm going to say.
It's not even late at all.
It is pretty late.
It's been later before.
Yes, that doesn't preclude this from being late, though. Don't you think that?
Okay.
Casually toss the gun aside.
Probably pick that one up. You know, I wouldn't have drove that. Okay, I guess it's not a big deal.
Oh, man, that was my uncle's car.
He's so mad.
He told me not to take it for attacks.
I got just guns all over the place.
So you're really taking cover there.
That's kind of my thing. Oh, Wei getting to cover Shen.
Wei getting to crab Shen.
I'm sorry. You guys please just get over it. You're not going to do whatever it is you want to. You guys don't have a continue button like I do? Why? Why would we need to do that? Who would be up here? Who would be so foolish as to be a place that I can climb to?
Sorry, Wei Shen, you were a little clumsy trying to hold off this gang attack.
I, Pendrew, the guy who's completely given up on you, are gonna dock your pay, I guess.
Do you even care about these people?
You're not gonna look good like that.
Get a load of this.
I painted this earlier
Jesus
today.
Fucking Christ.
I made a mural, a friendship mural.
Look how happy he is. I've never seen one of these work except two missions ago.
Shit.
I'm kind of a professional grenadesman.
That guy was killed by falling debris, I think, which is hilarious.
What do you mean it's awesome? Oh, so I don't have rubber ammo. That's too bad for you guys. I have 100 billion shots. Also, this is a big deal.
Yeah, right? This is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Like, if this actually happened in Hong Kong, this would be international news, I feel.
It would be it's a full-on battle.
Yeah.
This is some Fallujah-style actual combat. This is like the army is happening.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, CNN would be all like, you guys see that?
Are my friends even shooting at anybody?
Dude, they probably don't have a chance. With all your blowing up and shit.
There's like a million guys here still to shoot. Like that guy over there? Oh, I'm out of bullets. I gotta go to this nearby suitcase.
That's a rolly suitcase.
Wow, I got 130 shots for that.
No, that's the regular.
Ew. Regular.
You might have got more grenades.
I did.
Hey, I did.
I got more crits. Completely out of hand. Yeah. Hey, with them now. It was kind of always us with them. We're in two rival gangs. No, I did it. We'll see. Let's go. I'll be holding on to this grenade launcher.
Wait, he got a cowboy's hat. Get in the way. We
gotta move. Why? What happened?
You gotta move. Oh right. The cops would show up.
I was confused why they didn't show up earlier.
Also, they were gonna let it die down a little
what
bit.
What would they even do?
Dude, they'd probably get the double SWAT.
They definitely would get regular SWAT. That's gonna be... He's gonna make it. I'm gonna lose the cops to be a killing the cops. Which I'm known for doing. Two cops? I've been a bad boy, I guess.
I've been a naughty Wei Shen.
Oh my gosh. That's what you get for being alone.
I was gonna say, you really aren't gonna leave that motorcycle alone.
I almost made it. Hey, I made it. Now what?
Where are we going? We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smiley's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
How are you gonna bring him over? We're gonna ask him.
How are you gonna bring him over?
Hey,
by
Ricky.
Threatening to kill him.
Ricky, listen. It's not so good. That Big Smile guy, he's not so smart.
Where the hell is Jackie?
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Call him.
Jackie.
I can't call him. I'm driving. It's very dangerous.
No
answer. You can. I expect him to be hiding out somewhere. Now, I don't know.
Now I expect him to be dying out somewhere.
They went for Mrs. Chu. Mrs. Chu. Dang, they're going after Mr. Chu.
Man, they're all going after Mr. Chu, man.
All right, there's the door. The car door. So what are you guys doing?
Just moving this van. You know how it goes.
Pretty good at drifting. I admit it. You know what?
It's easy. When it's raining, it's not drifting. It's skidding.
It's even more impressive. I'm using the laws of physics against it. Think about how impressed you are about that.
Think about it. You are impressed.
I'm going sideways like the noble crab.
Prepare to be impressed.
The agile crab.
You are impressed.
Lucky that guy was wearing a helmet. Otherwise, he could have been really hurt by me running him over.
And ramming into him with his car as hard as I possibly can.
Do you know if
can.
You even drop your helmet, you're supposed to not use it ever again? Helmets are a one-use thing. Because if you get into an accident, you can't use a helmet anymore. It's no longer, like, rated to be good.
Well, I feel like...
It took impact.
I feel like that if you were in an accident with a helmet, that's probably not your lucky helmet, and you probably wouldn't want to use that again anyway.
That's what I think, too.
Walk easy.
It's me, Panama Jack.
Look, we have to talk.
I got nothing so upset
to
about?
Say to you. Calm down.
Why are you
okay,
in handcuffs?
Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat. I work
oh, okay.
for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends.
I'm fairly loyal.
I'm pretty loyal.
We're just holding you at gunpoint for other
Sonny
reasons.
Told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything.
Also,
I
you know
it.
She does everything with everybody.
Sonny recorded a video of us. Together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
Things aren't so great.
You said no.
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no.
And then I banged
one.
All those hundreds of
you
other dudes, though.
Then I banged her best friend
you didn't
right
say
in
no.
front of her.
Have to choose.
And it was hot.
Sonny,
it was great.
Ask you to kill her yourself.
God, I was harder out. Than steel that day.
Sonny stays in jail. Then
rock okay. hard steel.
Good lord.
What about Big Smile Lee?
What about Big Smile Lee? He'll be fine.
Let me worry about Lee.
I'm not going to shove him in an ice chucker, that's for sure.
Don't you worry about blank. Let me worry about blank.
Listen,
anyway.
You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah, yeah.
Lee is the right. last mission, see guys.
Yeah. Is it really the last? Is that the next one?
I don't know that it's the next one, but that is the last mission. Because there's police mission, but apparently who cares?
Yeah, apparently, really, who cares? See what it is. Nope. Oh, yeah, you gotta do this one.
I don't remember what that is.
It's the one you have to rescue Jackie.
It's probably right after that, though.
No, I think it's like two after that.
Taxi!
Excuse me!
Just hop on top here.
Taxil! Excuse me, Taxil Rose?
Hello, I'm interested in taxidermy. Come on! Stop stealing!
Yeah, it sucks every single time.
What's in your life? Stop stealing. Why'd I get out of a taxi?
You just get arrested, man. It'll be shorter than dealing with this.
I think. Until I steal this taxi. Okay, great. They had a really
I got froze on the you backflipping off the bike.
All right, great. We are probably much further away.
Well, no, you're only incredibly far away.
I'm 200 miles further away. What happened to your umbrella?
Disappeared.
Okay, we're gonna find the taxi. Okay, forget it. I just wanted to throw an umbrella at somebody, and now I'll never get the chance. Unless I do this.
I really just don't know why you can't just call a taxi. Also, I'm not sure why that person flew back. Oh no, I'm covered in money.
I was hit by a purse. Aww.
We have a purse injury. I repeat, we have a purse injury.
Hey, do you limos gonna give me a ride? No? Then I'm driving the limo, goodbye. Until I see a taxi. Stupid limo around. What am I? Do you have to have a license, a special license to be a limo driver?
Yeah.
I see a taxi, you know what I'm doing. Stealing it by accident. Guys, in real life, I never have this problem. I've never accidentally
stolen a taxi in real life.
I never accidentally called a taxi and then jumped into the driver's seat and then immediately gotten out and was shot by the police. That's never happened even once.
Yeah, I needed to pick up a taxi. I'm sorry, you're on the no taxi list.
That's probably a thing.
Too much stealing.
Come on. How far away can this be?
And it's as big as our world.
There's really no taxis on this highway. No one's taking the highway.
Really, taxis don't go on highways too much.
They got to. You said taxi, bring me to the highway.
Yo, you can just drive me off at the highway. I'm waiting for a prostitute.
Dude, prostitutes don't hang out on highways?
Dude, they hang out on, like, under underpasses.
They don't. That's hobos.
Same difference.
No. Those are two very different
professions. You don't think
professions.
That there are hobos who aren't prostitutes?
What?
Don't be so close-minded.
I'm not saying they can't.
Don't be so close-minded.
This map is not making any sense.
No. Now it's just nonsense.
I'm not doing a drug bust. Get over it. Drug busts are dumb.
Gonna get all
There's the drugs
and Wong parking.
Now I am not going to steal you.
Took a lot of concentration.
Hello. I would like to hire
you. I would
you.
Like to hire you.
I respectfully.
To drive me.
I have $1.3 million and would love to pay for this service and not steal this taxi.
I will give you most of it if you would just drive me and I don't steal you.
I have this problem.
You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pendrew pulled at the funeral. What, he send you to finish the job?
Let's Pendrew throw him in the lake.
I'm here, right? I'm completely violating protocol.
Maybe just a little bit. I don't know about completely.
Because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handled things in San Francisco.
San Francisco.
But you've done better than anyone could have expected.
Look.
You can only imagine.
I'm here because there can only be one crap master.
Don't get sappy on me now,
Ray. You knew what this was.
You crossed Pendrew. He's cut you off. This is your last
How could he?
What? But what's he gonna do? Arrest me? Call me a rogue cop?
Yeah,
he'd,
probably.
He'd be right on both counts.
Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover? I don't know what he'll do.
He's nuts. Look at this pagoda.
Wait, look at how rainy it is.
You're a good man. We can
this is a symbol of our turmoil.
We can't smooth it over with Pendrew. It's too late. Jackie.
No, I'm busy.
Oh, Creep.
Follow them if you want to live. I mean, if you want Jackie to live.
You'll probably be fine.
Wait.
What?
You're like a kung fu guy, so whatever. Guys, we're going to have to see what happens on the next thrilling episode of Sons of Idiot.
See ya.
Name blocked.